Duty Black Ops 3's online mission or whatever, and this mode is free for all, the one in where I'm pretty good. Oh, actually, yeah, I'm pretty good in this game type, so, or game mode. So let's just see if we can get a good kill strike, or at least a little kill strike. Okay, no problem. I just bought Destiny yesterday, so I'm apologizing because I didn't post a video, and I was actually really I didn't have enough time to post a video yesterday, and I think it was yesterday, am I wrong? I don't really know, but if it was yesterday, I'm sorry for that, whatever, just because I didn't upload it that day. I just really didn't have enough time, and I just had some stuff to do, and then I bought Destiny 2, and I really didn't have enough time. I just came really late home, and yeah, I just got I was really tired, so I go to sleep, and yeah, that's what just happened, and that's why I didn't upload it that day. I guess you're not really mad right now, but yeah, it began pretty bad, but right now I'm okay. The bad thing is that before I played this thing, I played Destiny, and Destiny is much different than this game. Oh shit, okay, that was the biggest mistake ever. So like I said, I played Destiny, and that game, I really can't play that game with a high sensitivity on. So I have just put the game on really low sensitivity, and when I just started today the first game from Call of Duty from Free For All, I just saw that I can't play anymore, so I'm just aiming like shit, and I wasn't aiming good before, but it was okay, like I just said sometimes. But now it's really bad. I'm aiming like shit right now. But whatever, I didn't even saw that guy. Okay, we could have done much better than that, but you know what, it's okay. We can accept that at least. Okay. Okay, okay, let's do it. Let's just play a little bit better. Fucking shit, you're kidding me? Didn't know who I should shoot first. Just equip this thing, I think you already saw. And actually it's the worst thing ever, because it's just distracting me from shooting the enemies, and I'm trying to hit them with this shitty it's called X. Am I wrong? No, I'm not. No, you fucking idiot. Optic shit. I think someone was over there, but whatever. Let's just skip this thing. Okay. Okay, okay, okay. You're kidding me? I wasn't hitting it. I wasn't hitting him. I'm sure I hit it. Whoa, shit, that guy aimed worse than me. I'm curious what game he just played before that. You're kidding me. Okay, not the best KD, but we can play it. I was really curious what the fuck was with that guy. I really didn't know why they showed me he's behind me and then in front of me. I really didn't know what's going on. You're kidding me, I just... Oh my god. I was sure I killed him. Where's that thing? I think it was just a clone, it wasn't him. That's what I thought, actually. I was sure it was him. The actual player, or the actual enemy. But no, it wasn't. Okay, come on, come on, come on. Do you know where... Will he come over here? I think so. But I could be wrong. No way, I didn't... I didn't have a good reaction time for that. Got a calling card. Interesting, really interesting. No fucking shit, you're kidding me? No way. So yeah, I really don't know what to say about that. No! Oh my gosh. So I'm really bad one with this thing, this X shit thing, whatever. I should change it. Actually, it's looking like a tomahawk, but I could be wrong. Okay. So. Okay. It was pretty decent, you can't say it was really bad, so I guess we will end this video and see you in the next one. And thanks for watching, and I really hope you enjoyed. Bye bye.